Hello. In this video, we're going to be working on Unix bindings for LibreTranslate. So here's the repository, and I have a basic example working with curl. We're just making the post requests. Pull up the docs. Doing this. So we want the highlighting. Okay. So we want to start having a way to parse the command line arguments. So this is being written in Bash, but the hope is to make it at least generally POSIX compliant. Oh, perfect. We may just do the So All right. Make this match Argos Translate. It's just this, not even. Okay. Oh, so it's based in space. Wow. Okay. For next steps, we need to do API keys, which are optional, and then some way of parsing JSON. So the API keys we can do similar to okay, nice. Okay. So next up, figure out parsing JSON. I really don't know Cedarock well, but that could be the solution. JQ. Interesting. Oh, we could use some Python tool. I would rather do this than Cedarock. What's JQ? Inline JSON processor. Because if people want to use Python, they probably just use the Python bindings. So this looks like it's going to be a lot more lightweight than a full Python just to do JSON. That's kind of neat. So it did seem to format it. It's like standard error. So that seems to be coming from curl then. Yeah. Oh, so it's printing to s oh, so it's not actually going to JQ, which is why it successfully formatted it. Oh, nice. So that it's silent. Silent show error. Okay. There we go. There we go. Alright, there we go. Unix bindings for Libre Translate.